Magnolia trees are some of the most gorgeous trees that we utilize in our landscapes. And if you grow one, you've probably seen this fella right here. This is called a scale, and they just love magnolias. Magnolias of every type. In addition, they also love banana shrub. I know that I have a southern magnolia, I have a sweet bay magnolia, and I also have a banana shrub at my house, and all three of them have this scale. Now, most of you may not realize that this is an insect. They're just white little spots on the leaves, but indeed they are an insect, and they are one of the piercing sucking insects. They attach themselves and just take their nutrients here from the leaves. Now, they can be difficult to deal with, but now this time of year when it's gotten cooler is the perfect time to go ahead and spray those trees. Now, what we like to recommend is an organic option. It's called horticultural oil, or you can try a neem oil like the one that I have here. Follow the directions. And during the colder season is a great time to treat. You want to make sure that you get good coverage, because it's actually going to smother the insects. You get a good coverage on the leaves. You may have to retreat, especially if you have a heavily infested tree. These look pretty good here, but we are starting to see some spots. So it's a great time. Again, try horticultural oil or neem oil to take care of those scales. Forget it growing. I'm Heather Kirk-Ballard with the LSU AgCenter.